You know, for the past couple of weeks, my colleagues have thought very carefully about the components of faculty culture. And today, finally, we're going to meet and determine exactly what those components are. Oh, hi, Hal. Sorry I'm late. I just got caught up with a couple of things. Hal, I have to tell you, I'm really looking forward to this. Okay, thanks for coming, you guys. Now look, we got to sit down and we got to figure this out once and for all. Hal, you both know why we're here. We have got to come up with a definitive definition of faculty culture. Now, let me begin, because I know you've all given this a lot of thought, and I've given it a lot of thought, and what seems apparent to me is that faculty culture, it must begin with commitment. See, it just doesn't matter if there's not total buy-in or belief from every member of the organization, faculty culture is just not going to work. So to me, it's obvious there has to be commitment. Now, Hal, you've always given these things a great deal of thought, and I know you always come up with some amazing things to say. What do you think?
Thanks, Hal. No, over the past couple of weeks, I've had many conversations and really given this a lot of thought. And what I believe is the most important aspect or component of faculty culture has to be discourse. And of course, it's not just about how we engage with people. It's about the content. And all those things considered, it has just become absolutely obvious to me that the most important and crucial aspect of faculty culture is discourse.
Okay, I'll agree with that. Discourse. That makes an awful lot of sense. So we have commitment and discourse. Hal, what do you think?
It's not what I think. In this case, I believe it's what I know. I appreciate the value of commitment, and I certainly appreciate the value of discourse. But to me, it's all about morale. In fact, without morale, there just is no such thing as faculty culture.
Oh, that's terrific. Morale, another important component of faculty culture. You know what, gentlemen? I think we have really accomplished something. This makes an awful lot of sense. Thank you both very, very much for all of your time and efforts. And incidentally, Hal, you two guys, you're both, you're looking good. So there you have it, faculty culture, commitment, discourse, and morale. Three important components blended together to form one valuable concept.
Whoa! Oh, feels like an out-of-body experience, but it's all a world of faculty culture.